So start thinking about it. Again, going back to your story, perception is reality. I pull out my money, my $3, not that I wanted the 10, you know, I probably would have given the 10 back, to give the guy, but then I thought about it. And, you know, I have no doubt that the guy is in a wheelchair, no doubt the guy's deaf. He caught me when I was eating. And that was the first thing that made me mad. I hate when people bother me when I'm eating. Then I start to think to myself, I'm really surprised.